I knew since the beginning that I was strange. I didn't get along very well with a lot of people. I always saw my life a certain way, but after my diagnosis, it has suddenly made me realize who I am a little more, a little deeper. I'm Zoya Khan, and I'm here to spill the beans on being bipolar. I got diagnosed with bipolarity about 2 years ago. It took me 4 months of depression to then 4 days of hallucinations. After no sleep for all those 4 days, I was taken to several psychiatrists. 4 months after that, I got to know that I'm bipolar. Bipolar disorder is a series of changes in moods, but the real challenge is in finding the balance between mania and the depression. So a lot of times when I'm manic, I feel like all my ideas can come to fruition. And I'm very confident. I'm like, oh my God, there's so much to do, everything's possible. And then suddenly, when depression hits, it's more like, I don't want to do anything. Everything just feels like I'm alone and everyone else is living this beautiful life and I'm stuck here with my illness. Acting made me feel extremely cathartic because I was able to express a lot of emotions that were repressed inside me. It also helps with my moods because instead of thinking about my life and overthinking, I just go into another character, another world. I chose a 10-minute long monologue for one stage performance. It was about a prostitute, a woman who was so heartbroken that she ended up going to a brothel because she was so naive that she didn't know what else to do with her life. And I obviously took some inspiration from my real life to be able to channel it into the character. A lot of people don't think that mental illness exists. They think we're just slacking in life and just need to buck up and get busy. But if you haven't been through bipolar disorder, you will never know what it's like. Don't be afraid to talk about mental health. It's important. And while you're at it, like, share, and subscribe to Vitamins 3.